doctor, quick, man, she's having an attack.
She said rap attack, man, not heart attack.
Oh, you mean she's all right then, right?
Of course, man, you never heard of a Mr. Magic rap attack? Where's this guy from?
Oh, I heard of a heart attack or a Big Mac attack, but what's a rap attack?
Come here, man, I see I'm having to explain it to you like this. See, a rap attack means DJ's jamming in the street, MC's rapping to the beat. The people downstairs say they can't sleep, cause the people upstairs are stomping their feet. It's not like they're starting to riot, we'll call the cops cause we want some quiet. There's no need for them to get excited, they're just mad because they're not invited.
Oh, see, now I understand what a rap attack is.
Well, it's about time.
All you had to do was explain it to me. But let me ask you a question. How long have they been rocking like this?
Well, rapping's always been around.
Well, it's just that. It's big time now.
Every neighborhood had its own crew.
They meant you against me.
And me against you.
They would jam every weekend at the neighborhood center.
And charge a small price for the crowds to enter.
The parties would be packed inside and out.
To see who was best at rocking the house.
Come to an end
with something innovative.
Rock you all well
from ecstasy
and the rapper child.